Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda, where apparently you have to go to a forward station to fix your dealie. So, off we go to try to find a stupid place to stick my stupid... Where is it actually? Like, over this somewhere? Whoa, I'm gonna drive up this tree! There's like no Omnigel or anything, you just have to hope and pray. Oh, come on, this is ridiculous. And I looked up if there's any way to make your Nomad go faster, there isn't.
Automated forward station deployment.
Oh, now you're doing it. Where? Right up there. Did I get somehow magically I got close enough? Well, shoot, teleport me there. Let me go there. Teleport me there.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your NAS system.
That's nice. If I could get up to it, that would be great. To them. Okay, yeah, I had to get further away from it. Now I can fast travel to it. Yay! Now we're beautiful again. What's that? Shoot, it's a person! Oh my gosh, we're just gonna have a really hard time with this. It's gonna be fun, I can tell. Oh right! Wait, no. Is this the murderer thing?
Data key. Specialist engineer Amon Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying. The death toll between the two outposts must have weighed on everyone.
Huh. Oh, jeez. Well, this is very depressing. Well, where is that? So it's right there. So maybe we can go the other way, the back way. I mean, really, this is just trotting along, like, this is a job. Hang on, let me make sure I know where I'm going. Yeah. Are we up on this ridge, or... We what?
Remember the early data on EOS back home? When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers. Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now.
Oh, it's another cat ship! Am I going the right way? Nope, I'm going the exact opposite. Oh, we're just back where we started.
Heads up. Looks like a Keg construct.
Can you damage my vehicle? I will be very angry if you can. Okay. apparently I have to get really close to you before I can actually do anything to you.
Cat incoming. Okay, dokey. I do like how fluid the combat is, but I still don't feel like I know what I'm doing. Like, I feel like, do I even have control over what my companions do? Like, can I pick for them?
I detect a remnant device in this location.
What's this doing in a cat camp?
Judging by the damage, the cat were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
Okay. Well, I thought we were gonna need to deal with them to take care of the remnant monolith, but I guess not. And now we'll just mosey on down. Oh, what?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Okay. Like, what do you want me to do about it? Oh, whoa! Yo! That was, scary. Leave my mining thingamajiggy alone. Let's just go with that. Yeah, planet, I mean, animals.
You are scurry. Well, how does one... get up there? I mean, it's not even up anywhere. It's like, technically... I mean, maybe if I take this, but that's the route I just took, I swear. Oh, another mining area. Okay. Go there. So if I have it on while I'm driving...
Marco!
Who?
What?
Good enough.
All right, good. I've got a sense of humor. Well, who drove these before? There's been sandstorms, so these roads had to have been driven recently. Extremely hazardous area.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
But now I'm back in the normal radiation areas. Yay, okay. Okay. What does LB do? Oh. Oh. Okay, now this is what I was picturing. Jeez. Okay, okay. Everybody's probably trying to tell me that in the last one, but... I was like, what does LB do? This is the kind of speed I'm looking for. I guess with this speed, though, you...
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Right here?
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
But there's... We're out of the zone, apparently.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too. Did they learn anything? Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Well, what were you doing? So this is four-wheel track or six-wheel traction mode. And then if I want to go fast, I go down like this. Okay. I understand now. Wait, there's like a bunch of friendlies in there? What's up with that? Let me inside you. What? Remnants? Friendly remnants?
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
What? Oh, okay. Now we're within okay.
Life support restored.
Whoa. Whoa! Okay, that was not supposed to happen.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Hi. Oh! Oh, what? Was scanning you a bad idea? What, why? Whoa, this is a bad idea. Oh, flip me around, flip me around. Oh, come on, give it to me. I need it back. I mean, I was just trying to figure out what's up with you. I did not mean to do that. I feel bad. Horror, what the heck?
Deactivated.
Well, now I feel bad. Didn't mean to.
Okay. Well, wait. Okay, no relevant data. Well, maybe let's level up, I guess? 7 points. Shoot, I don't know. So far, I've been keeping everything at a pretty decent distance. Oh. Biotics. Well, maybe I'll... Okay, yeah. And throw. And what else did I have? Oops. Tech. Energy drain. That'll be nice to have the recharge speed. Flamethrower. If I do that though, then I'll start having to build a profile, which is fine. Incinerate, that's plasma projectile. Okay, so we still have incinerate, but we also have flamethrower. Might be nice to get something that I could use close up. I like it. Current loadout. Well, okay, but let's, Oh! Okay. The Sentinel profile. How so? Why? Bringing a mix of tech and biotic abilities. Okay. So, can I... Oh, okay, I can switch. 15% combo damage. Tech recharge speed. Power shield cost reduction. Tech armor. Absorbs a significant amount of whatever damage gets past shields. Or if I do the adept. Oh, so because I have the rank 1, that's why. Instead of a jump jet, I use biotics to jump and evade. Okay. I'm liking it. I'm liking this. It's nice. That's nice. No. Okay. Where's profiles? But. Oh, okay. Favorites. How do I add other, you know, like where if I want to put my flamethrower somewhere? How do I do that? Like my other profiles. I don't know. Let's see. You have charge and Nova. Let's put a point in your offense. And so these are the only things she can do? Wow, shield boost requires 18 skill points invested in Korra. She's been using charge a lot. I don't know about Nova. That is cool. She's pretty intense. Let's give her a charge boost, I guess. And then, yes. Wait. Can you... We can't use your point. No, yeah, you only have 1 point. Okay. Let's give you military training. and Havoc. Yeah. Okay, looks good. I think. I can't though. I can't level you guys up because I can't put any of the anything else. Okay. Whatever. Cool.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder.
Look at my shoulder.
To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Okie dokie. Oh, look at it. Oh, I heard about this. Evil Sudoku. Decryption impossible to admit. Scan nearby surroundings for glyphs. Okay.
I think we need more glyphs. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Oh, hey. Oh, man. People.
Colonist from Site 1. No one came for her body?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there. Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Pavlov, Amira S. And get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If she's got family, they deserve closure.
Hmm.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what she started.
So they got in the way of remnants, I guess. Oops. Alright, well hopefully I'm all filled up. What's that? You're a remnant console. Oh!
Nice work.
Oh. This gonna take me. Ah, but look. Whoa. Okay. That was the main power one, and then we got the zigzaggy one that goes over there. Whatever that is. So now we'll go to the other side. Thank you. Stuff. Container. Thank you. Did we give PB access to our comm channel? By the way. Oh, are you this one? Okay, there's the active power lines.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
For cover? What's that up there? How do I get up there? Up there. Nice. Ah, here we go.
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Thank you, Sam. I can't believe we can walk on this. Initiative standard range weaponry. What? Unknown resonant device. But if it's, is it one of ours? No, it's one of theirs. I don't know. Oh, so I can't, it doesn't count. Oh, I guess, well, oh, there we go, right there.
I think that's enough.
Suggests the data is actually describing negative space. The accompanying data is analogous to music that contains long intervals. It's, look at Korra's legs. She's like, "Dur, nihility glyph." Okay. How do I hover? It is left trigger, right? Yeah, it is. I wonder if I would have aggravated the remnants if I had tried scanning them. Decrypt the remnant code by assigning glyphs to the grid. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Eh? Okay, that row looks fine. I don't know, mate. What?
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems.
What? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cheat. I don't know how that works. Cool, Korra! Okay. Oh, okay, I was not looking... Okay, I'm not looking at the directions. That's what's causing me problems. I was like, I don't know how to get the glyphs on there! Okay. Well, I'm gonna cheat, because I don't care. I don't want to spend my time doing this. Like, I just want to get the game going, you know? I feel like we still haven't really started.